Hello everybody, welcome to my very first live recorded Star Wars action figure review. Most of you might have guessed it by now or know the figures already. These are Han Solo and Luke Skywalker in Stormtrooper disguise. But these are not the figures that were released in the Legacy Collection lately. These figures came with the comic packs. I bought them both separately from someone who sold his entire collection some time ago, but I wasn't able to get the R2-D2 figure that came with Luke Skywalker and the Chewbacca that was included with Han Solo, unfortunately. I've seen the original packagings one or two times, but they are very hard to track down and very, very expensive because they are no longer available on the market and quite a collector's thing. So if anyone does have them, I would very much appreciate to see a review on the original comic packs. I've always seen them from a distance. So here we go with Luke Skywalker. He's got a pretty tight-fitting helmet. It's the normal Stormtrooper helmet. In the earlier days, they put blue markings on them and also red lenses to match the appearance in the comic books better. Apart from that, they are very much the same figures and sculpts as in the Legacy Collection. Luke Skywalker. I think the facial sculpt is not so impressive. But not a major issue. It's got nice weathering effects on the E-11 blaster, a working holster. The thermal detonators on both figures are not removable, but I wouldn't complain about that too. As for reference, I've got here the 501st Stormtrooper from the Comic-Con San Diego. So you see, it's the same body with a different paint job. Now on to everybody's favorite smuggler. He's got a very tight fitting helmet. Same one as the other, except it doesn't have the silver markings on the air intakes, or what are they? Whatever. The facial sculpt on Han Solo is brilliant, I think. Looks very much like Harrison Ford in his younger days. This is one of the things I don't really understand. If they are able to do so brilliant facial sculpts on some figures, why is it that other figures suck so much? Really, I don't understand that. Working holster 2. Non-removable detonator. Also blue markings to match the comic book. Put your helmet on, sir. There we go. So, we are nearly done. Yeah, as I said, please leave a comment if you'd like to see the old slideshow versions or live recorded videos in the future. And yeah, that's it. I've got nothing else to say. Until next time, keep collecting. May the force be with you. Take care. Bye bye.